Where do I sign on?
Joan Ferguson.
That's right.
Welcome to Wentworth. I'm Meg Morris.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, if you'd like to sign here, I'll take you through.
Yes. I must say, the place looks quite impressive from the outside. Not quite what I've been used to.
You've worked in prisons before?
Oh, yes, for many years, interstate.
Well, I'm afraid the guided tour is going to have to wait. We've got a cell search on.
Joan Ferguson, this is our deputy governor, Mrs. Colleen Powell.
Mrs. Powell?
Hello. We'll show you the run of the place after the search is completed.
Yes, well, I've studied your routine procedures, of course. It's only the prison layout I'm not familiar with. Oh, and of course the prisoners, but then I find they're the same all over. It's only the faces that change.
That's right. Well, let's get going. You're not expected to take part in the search, but it'll give you a chance to see some of our faces while you observe.
Well, I don't mind getting straight into it. What are we looking for?
Illicit liquor, and possibly the still that made it.
Bloody hell, will you have a look at this?
Oh, that looks so deceiving.
And that goes for everyone. Now just shut up unless you're looking for a charge.
Seem to have a few smart prisoners.
They need pulling into line at times.
Searches always make them a bit restless.
Of course. Mind if I join in?
If you like.
Well, I'm on salary. Might as well earn it.
I don't imagine we'll find anything away from so.
No, she's only been here today.
Oh, first time.
Oh, not Latham. This is her second home.
Well, let's see if she knows any of the old tricks. Ah, I thought so.
Well, I think she's going to lighten the workload.
Her report from Queensland was excellent, and the department is very pleased with her. I think she'll prove quite an asset to
us. Almost stepping over the line today.
Well, at times they like to assert themselves, but generally speaking, they're well-behaved. Of course, there's the usual pecking order, but we'd be used to that, I suppose.
Yes. I was going to ask, is there, only one bull in the yard? Top dog. Is there only one?
Oh, yes, yes. Well, she's been through some shaky periods, but Smith always comes out on top. Well, I'd better leave you, I suppose.
Nice to see you all so busy.
Yeah, there's always something to do.
Good. I'm Officer Ferguson. You're seeing a lot of me from now on. Where's B. Smith?
She went to see the governor.
I understand she's top dog amongst you prisoners. How did she earn that privilege?
I don't know.
Strange. Everybody else seems to know all about the famous B. Smith. Except the people who work with her.
Why don't you ask me? I know all about her.
Smith?
That's right. So what?
Just getting my bearings.
I don't think we've been introduced.
Your friends will tell you who I am. Where are you off to, Burns?
I've just taken the dirty linen to the laundry.
My name is Miss Ferguson, and you will stand up straight when you speak to me.
Sorry, Miss Ferguson.
Are you now? Seems to be a lot of wasted effort collecting this dirty linen.
What do you mean?
Well, the basket is only quarter full. You could collect more and make less trips. So I must ask you, Burns, what it is you're really doing wandering around the corridors.
I already told
you. Get over against that wall. Put your arms up. Keep them there. Shut up.
Put your arms down.
Can I go now?
No.